Guys, how you doing today? This is Philly Dom. Please subscribe to my channel and please get this video like. Today, guys, I'd like to apologize to you today. I was supposed to make it to Venezuela this year and it's not gonna happen. The political climate is still not at its best in Venezuela right now. Things are still looking bad. I checked on the news. I watched the YouTuber that went there. I watched his videos. I also talked with people in the country. Also, some people in Colombia from Venezuela that I'm friends with. I communicated with them. And it's right now, guys, it's just not the time. I know I promised and I really, really wanted to go there, but I think I'm gonna put Venezuela on the back burner until next year. Basically, I'm scared, man. It's not looking right to go there right now, and I don't wanna rush it and put myself in a situation. I have a son, and I just don't wanna put myself in any type of situation. So, once again, I'm reaching out to all my followers and friends, family, and everybody I associate with. Right now, I'm not gonna go to Venezuela. I'm gonna put it on a back burner and let the country get organized. Once the country is organized and back to normal, semi-organized, then I'll make a chance. I'll take a chance and go to the country. So once again, thank you for supporting me. Thank you for following me. Thank you for being a part of the Philly Dom movement. You know, I'm in Alaska, I don't have that much time left. And after that, I'll be making my way to somewhere special. We'll keep it under wraps until I'm about to go. So let me let you see the background and let you see where I'm at. Beautiful, beautiful scenery, beautiful place. So this is Philly Dom signing off. Peace out, and once again, I'm sorry I can't make it to Venezuela this year. Peace out, and I salute you.